Yo, everybody. Generikb here.
Welcome back
to another episode of Dead Island Definitive Edition. Holy crap, this music. So, hey, real quick before we start, thank you guys so much, those of you who are watching and supporting this series. You know, these are the type of games that don't really get a whole lot of views, but I love them so much. I love these zombie story games. Also, you may notice that the videos are not daily like they were at the start. That is because I'm on vacation. So I'm coming back on Saturday, which Saturday the 18th, 17th, something like that. So then when I get back, I'm going to start with daily episodes again. Just wanted to let you guys know really quick. All right, so what's in here? What have we done? Hey, oh, everybody take a drink.
Here?
What we got here? We got... Someone said I could just hold this? Nope. What? Nah, I think you got it. Let me try it one more time. Hit it. No, you got hit one more time. Oh, I got engine parts out of that. All right, this is not going to be good, is it? Hello, ladies. Oh, dude. Okay, these guys have respawned. I think that guy's got a knife. Kobunk! Whoa! Did I level up while I was gone? What happened? I went to go get lunch and recorded some more. You know, it came back to record some more. Holy poop, man, that was awesome. All right, let's go back to that guy because it's very good. Aha! Excuse me? Do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior, Crippling Wrench? The boot? My boot? Das boot? Alright, lady, that is a beautiful pantsuit you're wearing. Is that a traveler's wallet? I think it is! Oh, because those older people always have those on vacation. My mom would wear them. Hey! Oh. Yeah. Come on now. Yeah. Alright, let's see what's in here. Oh. Okay, there's someone behind that door, isn't there? I think there is. Get down. Ow, you're right behind the door, aren't you? I seen you. Get down, Hillary Clinton. Hey, what are you doing still alive? Alright, everybody take a drink. Fun fact. Okay, I am good on all of my stuff. Gas, gears. Okay, let's get back. Oh, hello. $16 bill, yo. I wish that would do more than what it does. Oh, hey, lady. Woohoo. Okay. Flares. Dude, flares? Oh, see, that should be like a domination right there. That should be like Deadsville. What happened to your leg, dude? Oh, you poor thing. I broke something. Broke her arm. Broke her nugget. I don't. Oh. And take your money. Oh, I hear you. I hear you scuffling along. Okay, that's empty. Is that a thing? That looks like it should be a thing. But it ain't. And energy drink. Black Friday the 13th. What did I just unlock there? Maybe because I bought something? Ooh, extra snack. I'm good. Let's try this one, the women's.
Any ladies in the bathroom? No?
What's in here?
Yeah.
I wonder what's in the ladies' restroom.
They're gonna be a... There's nobody. What? Flexible hose? In the ladies' restroom? Is that like pantyhose? Okay. Well, this is no bueno. Ah, see? Can barely see that guy. Okay. We got a walker. Oh, dude. You don't even know. Through here? I gotta break it. I gotta shake it. Don't break it. Got some laptop batteries. Okay, those Those people want me real bad. Uh-oh. What is that noise? See, why is it this looks like it? I really should make that look a little bit more. Yes, there is. That is the best. Okay. Let's we're fine all across here. I just want to see if there's anything good to grab. Doesn't look like it. Okay. What we got here? $31. And hey, no. Alright, let's hit him with this guy. Oh, balunk! Ha! Oh.
Yeah, that hurt.
Yeah, that hurt, don't it? Boom!
Looks like that's all of them. Okay, get ready. I'm unlocking the door.
Alright. Get so unlocked, right? Oop, everybody drink. Oh, that's him! Oh, let's see. Got an energy drink. Yep. Where am I taking... Oh, yes, perfect. This is nice. Let's get an upgrade. My poor crippling wrench. Repair. Uh-huh. Repair. Uh-huh. Nailed baseball bat, because I can. Nothing to upgrade, really. That savage wrench, but I'm not going to spend the money on it. And I got a stick with nails. What, is the stick good? No, it's terrible. All right, forget that then. Let's go. I know. Like this technically is the best one I got. I mean, I guess I just keep going with it. Pay I like swapping now. It up a little bit.
Listen carefully.
Okay, I'm listening. Yeah, I'm listening.
Listen.
Oh.
The hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked. Including the one to the parking garage.
Okay.
Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room.
Manually?
First, you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time.
Okay.
Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who what is in there?
You got it. You got it, Mike Davis. Don't mind me. Is it bad that I'm too lazy to lean down to get those computers?
Let's see what we got here.
I'll get these, but not the other thing. Too lazy. Oh, I shouldn't have taken that. Energy drink. Everything's fine. Flexible hose. All right. So we're supposed to come back out here. There's people in there. Zombos. Oh, well there was. Reset the... okay, we gotta hold F. I'm holding F. No. I see that ID there too. Personal ID! They should give you like something. They should give you like weapons mods or something for having the... for getting a bunch of those IDs, right? If you get like so many IDs for every 10 IDs you get, or 5 IDs or something. All right, pal. Okay, you look like a really bad one, so. Hey. All right, this is how it's gonna be, dude. Uh-huh. Yeah. And. Oh, I knew you were gonna hit me. I knew you were gonna hit me. Let's get up. Throw a little flashlight on him. Now you don't know. Oh! Why am I going this way? Hey, what's wrong with my keyboard was all messed up. Oh, dude, both arms broke. Dude, I thought you were gonna hit me.
Bring the pain.
Bring the pain. Okay, where did my? Here we go. Thank you. I love it. It's so cool. Alright, we're gonna go through. Hey, what's this? Oh, we gotta reboot another one. See, yeah, pay attention. Pay attention to this stuff. Don't tell me. Okay. What we got here? Oh, a Molotov blueprint! Yes! Okay. Now hold up. Let's look at this for a hot minute. Inventory, miscellaneous, modifications. What part of that? That's not my blueprints. Molotov! Oh, okay, to make the Molotov cocktail, which I haven't really been using. I have one. I think I have one. Yeah, Molotov. So I can equip it to, like, right there. Okay. So let's see how that works. See if it's worth making more of them. Uh-huh, and? Did it work? You just stay away from me. Lady on fire? She's on fire, but she doesn't seem to be doing much about it. Well, that killed one person back there, I do believe. That person's dead, but... I've never been much of a throwing weapon guy in games. The only one I do kind of like is this like throwing your weapon. I missed? Like, that's fun. Oh, hey, come here, Tal. Yeah. Is it two of them? Oh, two of them. Hey, fellas.
Fuck you, man.
Hey. Oh, I hit the wrong button. That sucked. I do have full Monty thing. Electronic strap. The Fury. Okay, get that stuff. Get this one first. Okay. Alright. So there should be... There's a computer here. Oh, wrong button. Everybody drink. I mean, it is... You do have to reboot a computer, so isn't part of that, like, you use a boot? My cat is laying on my desk again. All right, and that's it. Go back to the security room. Okay. Don't tell me. Don't tell me twice. I feel like I'm all, like, limping funny. Oh, yes, here we go. Snack it up. Energy drink. Life is good. Okay, now we're going to talk to Boyo. Hi.
You bloody made it?
Yeah.
Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Hey, don't you worry about it. I'm tired of these... Oh.
You hear that?
I'm tired of these mother-grabbing zombies in this mother-grabbing hotel.
Okay. Lights on. Looks like we're going down.
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
He sounds like a more... Are you? No, you're fine. There's times he really does sound like Morgan Freeman. And there we were.
Hell yeah.
Shawshank Zombie Redemption. We're fine. Okay, going. Oh ho! Okay, now's the time. Something's coming. Okay, who's ready? You ready? Was it Z? I think it's Z. And. Come on. And... Wrong. Dang it. And it was a thug, too. That would have been awesome to use. Hook. Okay, that guy's dead. Okay, and... Dang it. I knew he was swinging. Come on, bud. Get back. Okay. Yeah, get so broke. Yeah, get so broke. Get so broke. Come on. Give me all your money and all your fence planks. All right, I got beat up a little bit on that. Going back over here. Is this the truck? Oh, yeah. Use. Uh-huh. Dun 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 dun. Yes. Now, are we actually driving it? Find Maggie. Okay. Okay, I guess I'll...
Dude!
One hit across the face. What did Five Fingers say to the face? Slap! So now we're gonna drive this Mam Jamble? Okay. Hey, you need to stop. Huh? I'm going. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Pecker, 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 pecker. Blink. Blink. I got this. We're returning back to our base, I think? Meanwhile, back to the base. I think. Oof. Excuse me. Why did the zombie cross the road? Dang crappers. Zombie jokes. Two zombies walked into a bar. The first one said to the second one, I'm an idiot, I know. Alright, so, we're making our way in the world today. Am I supposed to drive this back into the... Ooh, that was close. Back into our lifeguard base? Woo! She drives like a beaut. Yeah, here we go. We're in it. We made it. Open up, open up, open up. There's a little place where we're supposed to be.
Leave the vehicle. Citizen, leave the vehicle.
Talk to Cinnamon.
Cinnamon, Toast Crunch.
Okay. All right, Cat, he's in that mode where he's wanting to claw at everything. You need to be good about yourself. Don't make me evict you. I love having him here while I'm recording. It's so cool. But he gets in the mode. Okay. Cinnamon!
What's that? Good job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there.
Mm-hmm. What do we got? What are you getting me? Diamonds? Oh, you shouldn't have, Cinnamon.
We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. Uh-huh. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Maybe I can. Okay. Let's do a maybe later.
I'm gonna have to say no.
No? Well, maybe somebody else has the bollocks to go then.
Oh, no, wait. Is that how that works? I thought, no, I'll talk to you.
You have a change of heart?
Yes. Let's start it.
Uh-huh.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Okay. So let's do a little side-y-side quest if we can. Let's see what we've got going on here. Oh, I got an upgrade. This one? Fury lasts longer, and each punch sends enemies into the air. That seems like a pretty good one. Yeah. I like this raging, man. Raging Cajun. All right. So for quest, the lost find Maggie. Look for Kelly's husband. Hey, we did this one, did we not? Bring the necklace to Janine. Oh, she's like here, I think. Let's go check that one out. Are we missing one to turn back in? Yes, we is. I think she's down here. I knew it. I knew it all along. Yeah, let's go talk to pretty lady. Hey, pretty lady. Pretty lady girl.
Doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
Hey.
Yes. This is it. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Here's the reward I promised. Thank you.
What did I get? A flimsy slicer. Thank you for nothing, stupid. Okay. So let's do real quick looky-loo at what the guy is selling. I was kind of hoping he'd be selling like
this skirt.
Mods or something like that. Oh, dude, disabling heavy brass knuckles? Ew. Stingray tail? What in the world would you need a stingray tail for? Oh, look at all that stuff that we've got. Oof. Yep. 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 Okay. Dude, selling them diamonds. But I guess he needed for something, maybe.
Which came from outer space.
Not that I need money, it doesn't seem like it. Okay. So, if we're gonna do a quest, let's go... knocking on heaven's door, help people around. No, we're doing that. That's like kind of side questy thing. Nectar of life. Let's find Anne's teddy bear. Or should we do family matters? Let's find the teddy bear. She was kind of weird. Okay. Map action. Here's where Ab is B. Oh. Now, how in the gravy are we supposed to get down there? What's this thing? Enter the hotel? Oh, this is kind of nutty. Okay, let's do it. Kind of feels like this is something we need to go, like, down this way. Right? And then around over here? Yeah, it's kind of showing us the way. All right, do a little run job, get our cardio in. Okay. Hello.
Back the fuck up.
Oh God, where'd you come from? Oh, good night. Oh, hey. Wow, that took a hot minute. Alright, so down over here. Oh yeah, I got a pool. Oh dude, I bet there would have been like, when we needed food, I bet there's so much food over here. Are you a little guy? Ha!
Oh, that's amazing.
Okay, creepy guy in the pool, which it of course wants us to go through. Come on, pal. You can try. Yeah, what's wrong with all these people? Hey. Yeah, get in there. Yeah. Kick him in. He's in like a kiddie pool. What do we got? Look this away. Oh! Holy crap! Whoa! Oh, what kind of knife is that? A knife I can't even pick up and use. Okay, well, was there any drinkies? Oh, God. Can I have you? Now, miscellaneous. No, consumables, alcohol. Bandages, you can't, like, can you use those? Nope. That's the weirdest thing to me. Okay, that's fine. Wow. Dude, I can't believe she just did me so dirty like that. Hey. And down you go. Let's see if we can sneak in a place and get some food. Hey, hey, stop, stop, stop. Uh-huh. Listen, I will take you down. Anybody else trying? Okay. Right? Algae. Why would I grab algae from somebody? That seems like the worst idea. Okay, I'm just gonna sneak around this corner. Nope. Okay, hey. Hi, lady. Dang it, dudes. Lady dude. Okay, you're coming. Uh-huh. Yeah. Face, in the face, in the face, in the face, in the face. Weak baseball bat, no thank you. This way? Hello, Coca-Cola. Anybody want to know about it? I have some slow health regen. Be nice if I had more. Ooh, reliable baseball bat. Okay. Still nothing. Keep on searching for a heart of gold. And I'm getting old. Uh-huh. Okay, this is gonna be something. In here, I'm gonna be able to get healed.
Come here for a second.
Oh, Christ. Oh my God, dude.
Let's open this up.
You need to stop.
I got a proposition.
Okay, hold on. God, mercy. I hope I wasn't the only one scared poopless off of that guy.
Wait, back up. Is that a bite mark? You're not... Okay, listen. There's What's this up? Tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. But he came down with whatever this infection is and paid me what he owes me in exactly his first priority. I'm thinking his money's inside his bungalow. But I need the key to get in there. It's not like the poor hijo de puta needs it anymore.
Whoa.
Hey, listen, if you get me the key, we'll split the cash. Deal?
That
seems like a deal. Yeah, let's do it.
Copa said it.
Good. Listen, he's hard to miss. Very tall.
Oh, God.
And I'm pretty sure I saw him at the bar. Get back here as soon as you have the key, all right?
Okay. I'll do that, but not now. I want to go back, because we're... Toy Story. That's the one we're doing right at the moment. Okay, I'm getting a little bit more healed. Hey, who that? Oh, pecking brass knuckles. Who's that? Are they coming from behind? Oh, God, Lord, where'd you come from, you idiot? Wow! Meat. Okay. Where did that guy come from? Something ain't right here. There's gonna be a very nasty one coming. Huh? Hello. Are you coming for me? Yes, you are. Okay.
Bam! Bam! You just got told.
Alright, trash can. I can get in here. Please let there be something. Okay, yeah. And. Oh! Not bad. Oh! Not terrible. Oh! Made it in. Frail knife. Requires level what? 14. Wow. Okay, I'm closing this for a hot minute. Please, please, please.
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
Got some monies. Electronic business. Seriously, nobody got like a Coke or something? Drink from the toilet? Real zombie people would drink from the toilet. Okay, you are fake dead, aren't you?
Blood. Blood everywhere.
Oh, I feel good about this. Personal ID.
You're not leaving alive!
Oh, hey, jeez!
Soaking into everything.
Good. God, who's that guy? Hey, baby.
What? So much blood.
Taking the teddy bear. Is that... Are you okay? Is that guy
dead? Ain't no bloody end to it. Blood.
Did I do blood something wrong? I picked up an ID and the guy went bonker berserk. Alright, so now let's see, we're going. I feel like I should get out of here. Let's look at the map. So I've made it. I need to go up there. So yes, let's use our leg mobile. Oh, hi there. You dead. Give me that money. Alright. So I'll just follow where I'm supposed to go. Keeping an eye out for energy drinks. What's that noise? Where are we? Hey, lady. Whoop. Oh, you went the wrong way. I'm just checking things.
Die, you ugly fuck!
That's no way to talk to a lady. Okay, maybe there's something over there, so let's beat this guy up. Hey. Right over here, I feel good about it. Ah, yes. Nectar of the gods. That'll do for right now. So let's head back over here. Oh, it's still gonna make me go this way, isn't it? Hey, are you alive? Okay. I'm running. We're making a mad dash. As much as I love killing... Ooh. As much as I love killing fools, I knew you'd be alive. We got a quest to turn in. Well, you kind of sound like a Murloc from... Oh, okay. It's on like Donkey Kong. Y'all want to play? What? Hey, why isn't my thing working? There it is.
Kabloof! Kabloof!
Anybody else want to know? You had a board in your hand. Alright, that actually lasted a while. Pretty impressed. Hey, I don't want it. That worked out pretty good. Alright, my poor wrench is starting to feel a little bad about itself, but that's okay.
I know that had to hurt.
That's right, you teach that guy who's boss. Did you make a noise when I kicked you? Okay, we're fine now. Some canned food. We're good. Let's... Oh, let me truck on through here. You're a real person, aren't you, real live boy? Nope, dead. Huh. Hey, babe. You're not gonna get me with that stupid thing. You got me with that stupid thing. Dang it. This, you know, if it weren't for all the zombies and stuff, this actually seems like a really beautiful little resort. Alright, can I do a cheaty jump over here? Yes, I can. Look at me, shortcutting foo. Gonna return the teddy bear to the crazy girl. Hopefully it gives us like a good reward or something. Oh, you are awake. Hey. Yes. Hey, no you don't. No you don't. Stay down. Super dead. Okay. Okay. Deodorant. And I will drink that just because I can. Okay, let's go up this way. She's not far now. I'd say she's about 50 meters away. Just, you know, just guessing. Okay, you're dead. I knew you weren't. Oh, you.
Damn!
Alright, let me swap over to these crippling light brass knuckles. And That's right. Yeah, that's right. Up we go. Wow, we took a really bizarre way, did we not? And we're in here. And we're in. We're in, Leigh Flynn. Oh, can we get in this way? Oh, that's so bad. Not so great. Oh, 200 XP. Come on now. That's the bathroom. We can come back up in here. Hi.
You find anything?
Yeah, so I know you want water, but here you go, crazy.
Teddy!
Teddy!
Where have you been?
Teddy!
You've been a bad boy. Say thank you to the nice people.
She nuts.
My muscles are starting to cramp up.
Speaking of nuts, nuts and bolts mod. Let's take a looky-loo. Oh, got a skill. So here we can smash their opponent's additional rage. Decreases the amount of rage required. Each kill on Fury regains health. That's not bad. Let me just see the blunt weapons. Oh, this is for like extra damage and stuff. That kind of feels like it would be pretty good. So let's see how to do. Let's work these up. Critical chance, KO time. Yeah. Ooh, let's choose that one. Yes. Okay. So now we go. Miscellaneous modifications, blueprint, nuts and bolts. So if we get a baton, we have one bolt, we need two bolts. That would be pretty nice. Okay, if we can find such thing. She.
Oh, thank God.
Did I just give her
thank
money?
Thank you.
Did water.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, I
thank
see.
Thank you.
That's all she needed. I got nothing for you. Or do I?
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
You like that water, don't you, girl? Get take one.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
I don't think there's any. Are we getting?
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, we're getting XP off of this too.
Thank you.
Doesn't seem like much though. Okay, and then we've done it. Okay. Well, fellers, I think that's gonna do it for me for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure and leave a like. Helps me out so very much. Bathroom. Until next time, take care. Brush your hair. I see you when I see you. Peace.